Today we celebrate mothers who gave each of us life. Now they live through our lives. First News reporter Jacob Thompson talked with some mothers about their stories on this important day.
Even on a rainy day, they were still out, mothers with their families celebrating Mother's Day.
I think Mother's Day is an opportunity to sit back and enjoy your family without all of the running around and the things that we normally do as mothers. It gives us a chance to really appreciate just the joy of being the parent.
Whether you celebrated at home or went out, it gave families a chance to thank their moms and let moms reflect on the joy to be a mother.
Hugs. Hugs is the most rewarding thing. My children, even in their 30s, still hug me when they see me.
Patty Rydorowitz is the mother of four kids and grandmother of 10. She had to work this Mother's Day at the Saxon Club in Austintown, serving brunch for Inspired Catering by Kravitz. But after she's done, she'll be with the rest of her family.
My kids actually decided to have a dinner for me after I'm through with work. So I will be meeting up with 3 out of 4 of my children and 7 grandchildren later.
As we grow up, we are taught a lot from our moms and taking lessons we were taught as kids throughout life.
Never give up. Get up if you stumble and keep pressing through, even through hard times.
You'll have friends, wives, husbands in and out of your life, but your family will always be there. I was a single mom. Mom's always gonna be there.
In the Valley, Jacob Thompson, WKBN 27 First News.